I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth. No single space project in this period will be more impressive to mankind or more important for the long-range exploration of space, and none will be so difficult or expensive to accomplish.
No man can fully grasp how far and how fast we have come. But condense, if you will, the 50,000 years of man's recorded history, stated in these terms, we know very little about the first 40 years, except at the end of them, advanced man had learned to use the skins of animals to cover them. Then about 10 years ago, under this standard, man emerged from his caves to construct other kinds of shelter. Only 5 years ago, man learned to write and use a cart with wheels. Christianity began less than 2 years ago. The printing press came this year. And then less than 2 months ago, during this whole 50-year span of human history, a steam engine provided a new source of power. Newton explored the meaning of gravity. Last month, electric lights and telephones and automobiles and airplanes became available. Only last week did we develop penicillin and television and nuclear power. And now, if America's new spacecraft succeeds in reaching Venus, we will have literally reached the stars before midnight tonight. This is a breathtaking pace, and such a pace cannot help but create new ills as it dispels old. New ignorance, new problems, new dangers. Surely the
I think the momentous, most memorable thing that I can...
By testing, it's a risk-reward equation, and you're able to accept a level.
T-minus 1 minute 35 seconds on the Apollo mission, the flight to land of the first men on the moon. All indications coming in to the control center at this time indicate we are go. 1 minute 25 seconds and counting. Our status board indicates the third stage completely pressurized. 80 second mark has now been passed. We'll go on full internal power at the 50 second mark in the countdown. Guidance system goes on internal at 17 seconds, leading up to the ignition sequence at 8.9 seconds. We're approaching the 60-second mark on the Apollo 11 mission. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We pass T-minus 60. 55 seconds and counting. Neil Armstrong just reported back. It's been a real smooth countdown. We passed the 50-second mark. Power transfer is complete. We're on internal...
swing velocity 35,570 feet per second. Altitude 177 nautical miles. Apollo 11.
Apollo 11, this is Houston, your go for separation. Okay, we got the Eagle and Beast. Moving forward.
50 meters.
Apollo 11, this is Houston, radio check, over.
Roger, we've got the high gain locked on now, I believe, auto-tracking now.
Okay, you're coming in loud and clear, but Mike is just barely readable.
Yeah, that was Neil, how are you reading Mike?
Loud and clear now, Mike, and we understand that you are docked.
That's right. Houston, we're ready for LEM ejection.
Roger, you're go for LEM ejection.
Thank you.
Apollo 11, this is Houston, over.
Roger, Houston, Apollo 11, go ahead.
Roger, could you give us some comments on how the transposition and docking went, over?
Yeah, I thought it went pretty well, Houston, although I expect I used more gas than I've been using in the simulator, except for using a little more gas, and I up yesterday, your numbers on that, everything went nominally.
This is Houston. Roger, we copy.
See you on a terrible, over.
I do believe you got thrusters on board that vehicle.
Okay, you've got it. Smooth data. Roger, let us know when you're ready to copy. We have a DOI pad and a PDI pad, over.
Guidance says we're going. Coming up on 5 minutes to ignition, Gene Kranz getting a go, no-go for descent.
Okay, all flight controllers, I'm going around the horn. Just gonna make your go-no-go based on the data you had for an LOS. Let's see, we got it back. Give you another few seconds. We're going, fine. Okay, retro, go. Final, go. Guide, go. Control, go. Telcom, go. GNC, go. Econ, go. Virgin, go. Capcom, we're go to continue PDI.
I'll leave it in flu. Relay to it. See if they got me now. I got good signal strength in flu.
Okay, you should have me now, Houston.
Eagle, we got you now. It's looking good. Over. Eagle, Houston, after yaw around, angled S-band pitch, minus 9er, yaw, plus 1-8.
Altitude 5,200 feet.
Manual attitude control is good.
Roger, copy.
Altitude 4,200.
Houston, you're a go for landing, over.
Roger, understand. Go for landing. 3,000 feet. Without alarm. 1201. 1201.
Roger, 1201 alarm. We're go. Same type. We're go.
2,000 feet. 2,000 feet. Into the ag. 47 degrees.
Roger.
47 degrees.
Eagle looking great. You're go.
Altitude 1600. 1400 feet, still looking very good.
Roger, 1202, we copy it.
35 degrees. 35 degrees, 750, coming down to 23. 700 feet, 21 down, 33 degrees. 100 feet, down to 19. 540 feet down at 30 and a 15. And 400 feet down at 9. Gate forward. 150 feet down at 4. 30 strip and a half down. They're pegged on horizontal velocity. 300 feet down 3.5. 47 forward. On 1.5 down. 70. 70 shadow out there. 50 down at 2.5. 19 forward. Altitude, velocity, light, 3.5 down, 220 feet, 13 forward, 11 forward, coming down nicely, 200 feet, 4.5 down, 5.5 down, 160 feet, 6.5 down, 5.5 down, 9 forward, 120 feet. 100 feet, 3.5 down, 9 forward. 5%. On any bite? 75 feet. Starts looking good, down a half. 6 forward.
60 seconds.
Lights on. Down 2.5. Forward. Forward. 40 feet down, 2.5. Picking up some dust. 30 feet, 2.5 down. Fake shadow. 4 forward. 4 forward, drifting to the right a little. Down a half.
30 seconds.
Forward. Just. Contact light. Okay, engine stop. ACA at a descent. Post control, both auto descent, engine command override off. Engine arm off. 413 is in.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
very small cube.
Down in condition of crew, over.
Saying condition of crew, 4,500 feet on the way down.
11 is Hornet, copy.
11 Hornet, what's your splash down air, over?
Okay, our splash down air is our latitude 13330.